Hey guys, welcome to part 15 of the Let's Play Fallout 4 series. I know at the end of the previous part I said, oh, it's part 14. Yeah, I was wrong. Anyway, let's get over it. Let's kill something, yeah. Okay, so I'm on my way to the castle. It is over there. Boylston Club. What is the Boylston Club? Sorry, Godsworth.
Second
floor. Oh my. Wine bottle. Poison wine, gold watch, wine bottle. Carrying too much. Damn! I see what went on around here. They drank the wrong batch of wine. Is there anything interesting up here? Switch off. Terminal. Close terminal. So let's get out of here.
Going down.
Before I go to the castle, I'm just gonna go to Diamond City just to sell some stuff because I am loaded. Map. Yes. Diamond City radio broadcasts the most popular music from before the war, as well as more recent news stories. Okay. This druggy guy's the most important.
Excuse me.
You look like you need a prescription filled. Something to settle your nerves, let you chill.
Sure.
Okay.
Let's take a look.
Chems for a balanced lifestyle.
Awesome. So. No, this can be. Got for oil, bourbon. This makes you stupid. Broom. One bullet for that thing. Corn. Okay, duct tape. Adhesive and cloth. Fancy lads back kicks. No. Flare, fermentation grenade, fermentation mine, fuse, gas canister. Gold watch, hot flower, submachine gun, med X, damage resist, metal bucket, military grade duct tape. Mutated fern flower, paintbrush, poison wine, pork and beans, potted meat, keep that in case. Right away, red red meat, red poison, ribcage and spine. Nice. Three sticks, scalpel, short hunting rifle, shotgun, laser musket, shotgun shells, the bean. Okay, so sell that as well. What do I want in return? I want rad. Rad away. I want some. Well, wait. Let me go for stim packs because I have. I already have three rad away. So I have 300 in surplus. Okay. Accept. That's good. What's my weight now? Is 100 less, so that's good. Let's level up. Okay, that's good. It's good to go. Let's go on the map. Let's go back to the club. The Minutemen first rose to prominence in the year 2180, when we defend the Diamond City against a horde of super mutant attackers. Yeah, I fought one or two super mutants, they're kind of scary. Sick of carrying ore. Around useless stuff, load it into a junk jet and shoot it at unsuspecting victims. There is nothing as thrilling as killing someone with a teddy bear. Nice. I'm definitely gonna try that. Yep, super mutant. See him.
What the hell was that?
Wait. Where is it? the man. Not the bot. No bot. Where am I going? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Mass Bay Medical Center. Ooh, definitely want to kill you. Ow. Jeez. Got me. Shot me through the glass. I don't know you can shoot through the glass. Oh man. I need more stump packs. Or I just need to try and avoid that whole area. That's a freaking dangerous area. Super mutants, killer robots. You know. Let's go. Parking station over there again. Most mire lurks are heavily armored and resistant to most forms of damage, but their faces are vulnerable. Yeah, I killed two of them. Come on now. Okay, I need something a bit more satisfying for this. So far, submachine gun is not a bad option. Artificial frost damage. Torn leather. Auto cap. Noodle cup. Drip bites. Okay. You don't see me. I am not you.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Freedom Trail.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the old North Church, the old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Okay, so that is a mission, is to follow follow the Freedom Trail. But for now, are you hostile? Is that a tank? Yes, that is a tank.
Get lost. You're dead.
What the? Why? Why is your attack? What happened there? I do not know. I need more more armor. I need a freaking fusion core. Maybe I should go through the super mutant. Hey, call me.
Oh, it's gone.
Excellent. Got them killed. I can go to the roof right now. Or not. I'm just trying to stick to small streets. See, that's a problem. Mass by minute or something.
Is that someone who needs
last mistake?
Oh, you gotta be joking. Seriously? My character is a retard. He just threw it against the freaking wall. The big pile of wood. What are you, friendly or foe? You are foe.
Come on!
shots. Wait a minute. I have something. Can I get a shotgun? Have a sniper rifle. I must have died and lost it. Gatsby. Damn it. Guys, I know I'll die a lot, but please. Please don't judge me. Hold on. Let me come back for that one. There, because I have some building to do over there. Look at this. This is like a mini no. The fat man is perhaps the most devastating infantry weapon ever unleashed upon modern battlefield. A handheld catapult that launches portable nuclear bombs. Awesome. Yeah. Okay. So what are these guys? Oh yeah, they need some more beds. Do I have any cloth? Beds? Yeah, I do. I do have some. But you guys, I'm gonna put a bed. Okay, that's what you need. And you already need defense, you need food, you need water. Let's go back for water. Path up. Okay, water. You need concrete. How do I get? There we go, what's this? Scrap, rubber, fuel, steel. There's some concrete. Okay. That's a big problem right there. It's got rats on it. Oh cool, and I was this for wood, and I was looking for wood. There we go, lots and lots of wood out here. I need concrete still. But I have a secret weapon. I'm going to take. All steel. I can take all of this down. Some more wood. Yes, some more wood. Okay. So this is ceramic, cloth, screw. Okay. So what am I going to do is exit this. Then I'm going to come back, but first I'm just gonna go to the sanctuary to get some concrete. Okay. Yeah. Well, guys, I think that is time for this military part. Stuff isn't exactly join me on part I 16 like to just get stronger, basically, so I can fight them. That's all I'm looking for now. It's just to power up this bad boy over here. I can walk in it, but it will take forever to do so. So yeah, join me in the second part. We should see keep you guys. Moving.